I'm gonna show you how to remove background from the complicated hair. And so let's do it. First thing, you have to make sure that when you are going to remove background, you have to make sure that your layer has a alpha channel. So let's go to this layer and click on add alpha channel. Now create a duplicate layer by clicking on this. And now you have to make a layer mask from the duplicate layer. Click on this and go to color and click on curve. Now just follow me. You have to do what? You have to do that the background should be white fully. The background you have to make fully white. So it's okay. Now click on OK. Now I am gonna make it black and white because layer mask always black and white tool. So go to color and go to desaturate, and here click on the luminosity and OK. Click on OK. Now again go to the color and click on invert. Now you have to do one thing. So make sure head on the upper side, upper layer, you have white. So let's pick up a brush tool and increase the brush size. Increase it. Now we have to do the all the face area, we have to make white. So let's do this. Do it properly. Now see some of the area of hair, you can see here it's black to dark black. So you have to white hair, make white hair some of the part. Now go to the background layer. Now we have to cut this layer and paste on the main layer, background layer. So click on this and go to edit. Sorry, first thing to cut and paste. First thing you have to do, click on the main background layer and right click on it and click on add layer mask white full opacity add. Now click on this duplicate layer and go to edit and cut this layer and go to this layer and go to edit. Now paste. You see here one floating selector pasted layer. You just have to click on this and click on this area, anchor the floating. layer. And now if you want to give color to the background, so you have to do create a new layer and make sure it's transparency. You click on transparency and click OK. Now if you want to give color, then select color. Suppose I want to choose this color, click OK. Now go to this layer and go to bucket tool and fill this area. Now make sure this new layer is under the main background layer, so click on this. That's it guys. I think this video may help you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, because I'm going to make more videos from GIMP. Thank you for watching.